and my path to the forest strategist resources team. Today, I will show you how to install a Renko chat on MT4. With TEA or indicator, it's the same procedure. Step 1. Check the images below. Go to Tools, Options. Click the Charts tab and check all the boxes. Input 100,000 in both the fields. Click the Expert Advices tab and make sure for check max light in the image below. Click OK. That should be about it with the settings. Step 2. Close the MetaTrader and copy all the contents of the indicators.zip to Expert Indicators folder in your MetaTrader installation folder. Copy the contents of Renko.zip to the Experts folder in your MetaTrader installation folder. Copy the contents of templates.zip to the templates folder in your MetaTrader installation folder. Start MetaTrader now. Step 3. Open a 1-minute chart, for example, like a URUSD, and manually scroll back the 1-minute URUSD chart as much as you can. You can simply keep pressing the home button on your keyboard. I recommend at least 1 or 2 months worth of 1-minute chart data on your screen. Step 4. Apply the Renko Live Chat version 3.2 AR to the 1-minute URUSD chart. Make sure the settings are as the images below. Click OK and enable the Expert Advices button. Now, the Renko AR should be running and data from the 1-minute chart should be able to feed the data for your Renko chat. Step 5. Open the Renko chat, check the images. Click on File, Open Offline. Search for URUSD M2 from the list and click on Open. Now you have the Renko chat running in M2 offline chat. Remember that you need to have the 1-minute chat as well as the AR running at all times, because data from the 1-minute URUSD chat is feeding data to the URUSD M2 offline chat via the Renko Live Chat 3.2 AR. That's about how to start a Renko Chat MetaTrader. You need to do the same steps for any other pay you wish to run a Renko Chat for. Final step. Apply the template. Check the images below. Right-click on the M2 offline Renko chat. In the menu, select Templates and download the Renko HC2 template. Subscribe, like, comment and share this video.